Slumberland is where we go when unhappy, tired and slow. We rest our head in search of dreams, slip into darkness where all things stream. A random selection of light and dark creates emotion. Some are stark, others soothing, so we wake late until that big dream at heaven's gate. It's all illusionary, life goes so fast. To enjoy it all, you need contrast, as a colourless life is so mundane. What's the point of watching it flush down the drain?